So we've all heard of fork bending, but is it possible?
Jack Lewis, Power Jack on Twitter. No. Okay, pushing energy into one spot, gonna help soften the metal. Gonna use my hands to take it around. When I'm ready, I'll go. Kind of ground out everything else, so it's just a fork and eye, kind of a oneness here. If I do it right, it'll be a nice, small bend in the fork. Here we go. Okay.
Wow, that's awesome. Try doing the exact thing. See if you can do it.